We're still going to be using the glitch from any percent. But you need to be extra careful with this second guy. If he blows up at any point, the glitch doesn't work. And you have to kill all the guys, which would waste a lot of time. And since we have to slow down and get these extra challenge points, we're going to be near him more often. Right here, if you aim to the left of this token, and then turn a bit to the right, you can get it from that spot. Aiming right at it usually gets you snagged on the awning that's to the right of it, and it will mess up your angle. Whoa. What the? Oh, it like did a super fast turnaround. He did not blow up, by the way. He just made like a weird sound. As long as you make it to like this spot and you're ahead of the second biker, then the glitch will work. I'm gonna slow down a little bit for these tokens. Right here, I like to stop, turn, and then gun it. And aim a little bit to the left. Dim bonks. Good time.